direct your attention to December 14th, 2013 at approximately 4:30 p.m. Were you on duty at that time?
Yes.
And what was your assignment at that particular time?
To take calls from dispatch, look for motor vehicle infractions, and basically keep the peace up the town website.
And at approximately that time, was there a particular vehicle that came to your attention?
Yes.
And for what reason did that vehicle come to your attention?
I observed the vehicle traveling southbound at a high rate of speed on South Coast Highway near Coolpix.
And you observed this vehicle traveling on Suncook Valley Highway?
Yes,
sir. And is Suncook Valley Highway open to the public?
Yes.
Can anyone drive their motor vehicles on Suncook Valley Highway?
Yes.
At this time, Your Honor, I would ask that the court take judicial notice that Suncook Valley Highway is a way to change the statutory definition. Thank you. And as a result of making this visual observation of this vehicle traveling at a high rate of speed, what, if anything, did you do to further confirm the visual observation?
I confirmed the moving radar, which displayed a speed of 69 miles an hour and 50 miles an hour.
69 miles an hour and 50 miles an hour.
Yes.
And prior to the start of your shift that night, what, if anything, do you do to make sure the radar is in proper working order?
I test the radar with two tuning forks to simulate motor vehicle speeds, and the radar will not be working properly.
And at the end of your shift, is there a requirement with regard to checking the radar unit?
Yes, I do the same procedure at the end of the shift.
And on this particular date, back on December 14th, 2013, is it your testimony that both before and after your shift, the radar was in proper working order?
Yes.
In addition to that, was the radar properly certified?
Yes.
May I approach the witness, Your Honor? I'm not sure how you want me to handle the document. I don't know.
What I will do is I'll ask the court officer to show Mr. Marple what is what you are showing to the witness. Mr. Marple, whenever there's a trial, obviously the other side gets to see what is being shown to the witness. So I ask the court officer to do that.
May I proceed, Your Honor? Officer Padala, if you can take a look at that, do you recognize that?
Yes, I do.
And how do you recognize that document?
It's the certificate of radar calibration used on that specific radar, just prior to that date.
It shows that it was properly certified for December 2013.